Up to 1,400 job losses are planned at Transport for London, including engineering and on London Underground, because of spending cuts, the RMT union said. Up to 1,400 job losses are planned at Transport for London because of spending cuts, according to unions. The cuts will affect engineering and parts of London Underground, said the Rail, Maritime and Transport Union. The figure emerged at a meeting between union leaders and TfL on Tuesday, which the RMT said revealed that spending will be cut by £5.5 billion by 2021. The union criticized the move, coming days before the 30th anniversary of the King's Cross fire, in which 31 people died. RMT General Secretary Mick Cash said, all the TUBE and TfL unions have been sent written details of the next phase in the wrongly named transformation process. As part of the Mayor's efforts to slash spending by £5.5 billion by 2021, we are now being told that the company planned to cut up to 1,400 jobs in engineering and TfL and in some areas of LU. RMT demands that no cuts take place, so close to the King's Cross fire anniversary. It would be appalling if there was any hacking back on safety. The mayor needs to stand up for TfL and demand restoration of the full capital grant and proper central government funding for the TUBE. We'll be bringing you the very latest updates, pictures and video on this breaking news story. For the latest news and breaking news, visit mirror.co.uk web link. Get all the big headlines, pictures, analysis, opinion and video on the stories that matter to you. Follow us on Twitter at Daily Mirror, the official Daily Mirror and Mirror Online Twitter account, real news in real time. We're also on Facebook, Daily Mirror, your must-see news, features, videos and pictures throughout the day from the Daily Mirror, Sunday Mirror, and Mirror Online.